Well, the man accused of shooting Ralph Yarl will stand trial. Yarl is the 16-year-old who went up to the wrong house in Kansas City. Andrew Lester is accused of shooting him in the head. Luckily, Yarl survived. Well, Lester pleaded not guilty to two felony assault charges. He's set to be back in court in October.